The Rockhaven Wind Project was built just off of the foothills of the Arbuckle Mountain Range, that mountain range being one of the oldest mountain ranges in the continental U.S.
The project consists of 49 turbines, and at maximum output, it will produce 140 megawatts of power. And we're working on the last 10 mechanical completion of the towers.
We've installed and maintained 32 miles of access roads, 32 miles of underground collector system, a 17-mile transmission line, and a brand new substation. We're now generating electricity for the community and for the local area. Our Rockhaven lived up to its namesake, a lot of rock.
It really feels very great to see your work actually interpreted on field, like from paper and drawings to actual turbines that working in front of you. That's really good feeling.
It's a great place to put a wind farm. It's extremely windy here. It's one of the struggles that we deal with, you know, during construction, but operations love it. Yeah, we were able to overcome the challenges, you know, together. It was a team effort.
A Rockhaven project, it's adjacent to Origin wind turbine plant.
They basically share the same footprint. They're, you know, one blends into the other. It really was a good opportunity for Enel to expand in the state of Oklahoma. We've already had a good relationship with the landowners. We're hoping to continue that with Rockhaven.
I'm grateful for Enel being here. Yes, they have helped out a lot. They've helped me out a lot. They've been very loyal here, and I'm glad that we could be here for them also.
For Enel to have been involved in renewable energy projects in Oklahoma for 10 years now is outstanding, because every single one of these projects has added to the community.
Oklahomans are excited about renewable energy. I think having Enel be in our backyard here in Oklahoma has been a great improvement for the state as a whole.
There's a pride involved in being associated with renewable energy, because we're not just working projects, making a living for ourselves and helping the local communities. We're looking for a future.